What's up? Back with another video tonight. It's what is the date today anyway?
Anyway, it's December 12th. That's what it is. We're back after gun hunting is done. We just got done with the statewide doe hunt. We're going to try it. We're going to try and go get a buck finally, you know. It's only December 12th now before I can actually shoot one. Didn't have a muzzleloader, so I had to wait for that to get done. Now the deer are finally starting to filter back into the corn. So hopefully something comes out tonight, but we're just getting everything packed up here. Got my scent spray. Got my binoculars, my hand warmers. I think we got hand warmers. Oh yeah, we got hand warmers. Can't go anywhere without the mega warmers. But just getting everything packed up. Hopefully we get a snack down on a buck here and cap off our archery season. So give her one last hurrah, as they say. Supposed to have a big storm coming in the next 2 days, so this will probably be the last time this week, and then the next time I might be able to get out will be a week from now. So hopefully tonight's the night. We'll see.
Well, we made it to the stand. It's about 2:40, December 12th. It's my first time actually, like, late season bow hunting here. After gun season, mainly because we got this behind us, a giant combine cornfield, and last like 2 days I've had quite a number of deer. I only have one camera, so there could be more, but quite a number of deer down in this corner off to my left, and they all seem to be filtering this way past the stand. So we're gonna try it. A buck, a big doe. Probably won't shoot a little doe, but the one I got during gun season up at Camp Hilltop, that one, let's just say she got tenderized pretty good. So we didn't get much meat off her, which kind of sucks, but so we're in need of at least one good deer. If not two, we do got the holiday hunt in this county. So December 24th through January 1st. We have the holiday hunt, so but that's only antlers deer. So we're hoping to fill the bow buck tag here tonight. A lot of squirrels moving around as we're getting ready for the snow. But yeah, it's a pretty nice evening out. It's about 35 degrees. Or I'll stay that way throughout the night. It gets dark here at about 4:30, so hopefully some, all the deer on the camera the last 2 nights have been right at that close range, so maybe I can catch them a little earlier tonight would be nice, but we'll see what happens, so stay tuned.
Thank you. Well, let's brighten this up a little bit. Hey, there we are. A little better. Good enough. Well, what the hell? Okay. So I made it back to the truck. Had to wait there till it was a little darker than I wanted to, but that's all right. There's a couple turkeys and deer out in the field. Yeah, there's a couple does that filtered in after the big hurrah of deer. Anyway, I think we ended up seeing, I think I counted 32 deer total. That I could count anyway. Who knows what else was down there when that guy scared all them ones out of the field, but whatever. 32 that I saw for sure. I tried to get as much video as I could. I'll put that together here for you and get that up. But yeah, it was a good night overall. I mean, for late season, this was my first actual late season hunt. I've never hunted this late before. Usually either have one or give up. But being with a corn, I thought I might as well give her a go. And it was worth it. So I think we'll be back here. They're calling for a big storm for the next couple days here. I don't know what it's going to be. Anyway, probably not good time till next week, but the deer are here because the food's here. So next time I come, I'm going to have to bring a camera person because that was a lot to try and do. There was just so many eyeballs. But we got to see some really nice bucks, which was pretty cool. So glad to see they made it through the gun seasons. So they're going to be, that one's going to be a giant next year. He's already big. And I didn't get a good look at that third buck. I know it was a 12 and an 8, and then I don't know what that other one was. He had just had tines everywhere. I don't know. He looked big. His body was big. His rack was big. But he never really stopped where I could get good video of him. So anyway, I did what I could for videoing, so hopefully you'll enjoy it. But yeah, we'll try again. This is the first late season hunt here, so number 2 next week. See you later.